Sometimes I really wonder about my microphone. Hey guys, it's Jan. I promised some friends that I would play GTA with them today, so we are going to do a little bit of GTA 5. Hopefully everybody enjoys, and we have a good time. While it loads up and does the stuff. For some reason, I read that as whatever nerdo. I think the really annoying thing is you've got to grind like a lot to get money in this game if you're not willing to sink real money in. And I mean, I think that's pretty much the entire crux of the matter with any MMO online game is, you know, you can, oh, there we go. You can build a yourself up, but it takes forever. Or you can, you know, you can cheat your way to the top. It's not really cheating, I guess, because the developers are giving you an option to purchase money. Which, you know, to the old school gamer in me, that feels wrong. Speaking of which, enable passive mode.
When he rides, let me know.
Bring me the Daemon. I didn't mean this one. I apparently meant the Santicus. Oh well.
Boss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. Securo serves updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8.
Sweet.
Stop by the office soon and I'll show you.
That was actually where I was going, but for a different reason. Oh, that's right. I'm in passive mode. I can't. I was trying to figure out why I couldn't summon my weapons. Because in passive mode, you can't hit anybody. To the evil tyrants! Hey, how's it going? Who's calling me a poser? Do you not see how rad I look on my bike? With my denim shirt, my denim pants. I don't know where I was going with that, or where I was driving either. Well, there's Denzetti. Surprisingly, I survived that. I love the way the motorcycles handle. They just feel so much better. A little more responsive than the cars. Of course, that's also a bad thing because there's no absolute protection at all when you go and do something stupid, like you are want to do on a motorcycle. Hey, Denzetti.
Sorry about that.
No problem. I didn't read what you said. I was busy monologuing.
Oh, are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
Nice.
I had a lot of problems with my internet. I haven't been drinking, I swear. I was having problems with my internet earlier, so I only got like a little bit of streaming.
Oh, I see. Oh, I have to update Grand Theft Auto.
That might take it a while.
Oh no.
I'm ready to go on this end. There's the boss.
It's getting there. It's doing its stuff.
Somebody wants to recruit me into a motorcycle club. Can't they see I'm the CEO of Evil Tyrants, Inc.?
Evil Tyrants?
You like the name?
It's pretty awesome. Tyrants of Evil.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of a good motorcycle club name.
The Rising Suns?
Something that goes along with the Evil Tyrants.
Oh.
Nothing new here.
Hey, look, it booted up for me.
Sweet.
Woo! So how do you grind money?
Everybody says to do the jobs.
Because usually I just do a titan of a job over and over again because it's super easy to do on hard.
Sure. I wanted to,
I get about 20,000, or, you know, 100,000+, I think. I don't remember. I can't do math. I don't remember how much you get.
Well, right now I'm sitting at about 1,000,000. And if you want to buy the vehicle warehouse stuff.
That's what I want.
Yeah, that's what I was going to work on. I was also going to upgrade the Evil Tyrant's office, but apparently...
I don't even have a high-class apartment yet. I'm only level 50. I'm such a noob. I keep spending my money on the stupidest stuff. Like, I was just bored one day, so I bought a moped, painted it yellow, and then tried to buy clothes to make my character look like Haruko from Fooly Cooly. If you can't tell, I don't take Grand Theft Auto very seriously.
How dare you?
Grand Theft Auto takes forever to load.
Yes, it does.
I like how the cursor's a middle finger. That's hilarious.
Yeah, that's one of my favorite things about it.
Those small jokes that they put in games like these, I like the references they put in stuff like this. It's so fun. Have you played the single player campaign?
Nope.
I've played it 3 times because I had nothing to do 2 summers ago when it first came out. Or 3 summers ago. Whatever. I played it a lot.
Well, what I was... Who killed Leo? I don't know who that is. But what I was telling... Who was it? I think I was telling Fuzzy or someone, the problem with a lot of these are, you know, I don't like the fact that campaigns don't have a co-op option.
Oh yeah, I would love to have a co-op. That's why I want to play Saints Row.
I have all the Saints Rows.
I have all of them also. Are there... at least on a mix of Xbox and PC. I have 2 and 3 on PC and 1 and 4 on Xbox. Because 1 is an Xbox exclusive. Feels bad.
I've never played 1, but from what everybody tells me, 1 would not be my cup of tea.
No, 1 is basically a clone of the first of GTA. It's basically what it is. Saints Row 2 is my favorite because it's like the continuation of Saints Row 1. And it's crazier, and it's kind of... it's not as crazy as Saints Row 3, but it's still pretty good.
3 is where I came in, and I like 3, but in my opinion, 4 is the best. I'll do anything
as long as it's... I prefer... 2 is my favorite, then it's 3, then it's 1, then it's 4. I don't like 4 that much.
Get out of my stream.
Oh, I'm sorry. It was... the superpowers were fun, but they got old really quick.
My only complaint about 4 was, like, the grinding part of it was just absolutely tedious.
I just want to do levels. That's all I really want to do. I want to do the story missions. I don't want to grind through levels and stuff.
Yeah. Now, I'm planning on streaming the Saints Save Christmas Sunday on Christmas.
Nice.
Yeah, because it's next to Grubbins on Ice. It's one of my favorite, quote-unquote, Christmas expansions.
That's pretty cool.
Are you in the game yet? Or are you still loading?
It's loading online. This game takes forever to load.
How do you start a motorcycle club?
You gotta buy one.
Where do you buy one?
Internet.
Do you know where you go? Oh, foreclosures?
Yep. I think so.
$420,000, $440,000.
I even have a bike for the bike club.
I have several.
That's why I only have a moped. That's what I mean. That's what I use for my bike club. So whenever I like join somebody's bike club on a random server, they're like, all right, let's get together. And I show up on a moped and it's the funniest thing ever.
Why would you do that to somebody?
It's so funny. Oh, I'm in the game. Stuck behind a table.
Now I remember why I didn't actually buy one of these things. I can't put LLC. You jerks.
Oh, man. Were you going to say Motorcycle Club LLC?
No, LLC. So I've got Evil Tyrants, Inc. I was going to do Evil Tyrants, LLC.
Oh, it's just not enough space.
Yep. I guess we'll try that. Evil Tyrants Motorcycle Club.
I don't know. I'm trying to think. No, that wouldn't work. Corpus 4, LLC is 3. That wouldn't work. Oh, I'm in your game, by the way.
Okay. How much is the custom bike shop? 500,000? I will buy that over a gun locker. Waypoint, return to map. All right, now I have $40,000.
How much money do I have?
I don't know.
I have... I can't tell. I have 171,000.
Well, you know.
Where are you, Alma?
I am at Evil Tyrants, Inc. That's, you know. How do I...
There you are. I'm on my way, Alma.
All right.
We're gonna have a good time.
I can't believe it's called Evil Tyrants. Denzetti, what the hell are you riding in?
It's the car from Initial D.
That's what I thought you were riding in.
Deja vu. Isn't it funny?
That's,
No. Okay.
At least it's not the Mark V.
Yeah.
I want to go see what my
motorcycle... Where are we going?
I'm going to my motorcycle club.
I'm following.
All right.
I got nothing better to do.
That's true. So how do you do that titan of a job?
I'll set it up for us. If you want.
Sure. I would invite, like, Mudkip or someone. But, you know, I don't know what they're doing. I know Bunny... can't really play GTA anymore because her computer's having issues. Working 9 to 5.
My baby takes the morning train. Nope. Yeah, I want to quit. I accidentally didn't host. Why is somebody else hosting?
I don't know. I just crashed into my garage.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse?
Hells yeah.
I guess you're gonna be.
How do I host a job? I have no clue.
This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna
awesome,
want.
Awesome, I can host a job.
Darts, juke, arm wrestling,
hey, nice day, motorcycle club. Ball,
thanks. Whatever. Unfortunately...
It's pretty schnazzy.
So, you gotta invite some prospects, get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer. You know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized. Because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC.
I invited you.
Get them out of trouble.
Unfortunately, I'm in a cutscene. Protection,
make hits, all right,
you
I can
know,
wait.
Whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. All right. What else you need to know? Oh, there's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every boop, club member gets boop, a spot, boop, and the bike boop, shop's boop, on hand to trick out boop, your rides. Boop, Zach's going to charge you for that work, you know, but it's all good because we got him on the site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ah, you seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit.
So, damn, basically what this guy is coming up, he's like, here's how you do illegal shite.
Yeah. Otherwise, wow, you keep getting all those PCs. How many laptops do you have now?
Who, me?
Yeah. You have one for being a CEO. And I have one for having a bike club.
Yep.
You have one in your house, I believe.
And on my phone.
Garage. And you have your phone.
And then I've got
that
it in my...
cost so much.
And then don't forget the other one I've got.
Well, where's that one?
That's my other garage.
Oh, your other garage?
Yep.
You have a PC for your other garage? All right, here comes the invite.
Alrighty.
What? I have Alan. I don't want this guy. Why is this guy here?
Because it's 1 to 6 players, apparently.
No, Alan... This Alan guy, I don't even know who the fuck he is. I don't even want him.
We'd have to probably go to, like, a closed session.
Probably. Do you want to do that?
We can.
Alright, let's go to a closed session so that way I can do something.
So I wonder how many of my bikes I can store here.
How do we make a closed session?
You gotta go to... No, don't get on the bike. You've gotta... Go to online. I thought there was a way to go to a private session. Find a new session.
Yeah, that's what I have.
No, I know there's a way where you can start a private session.
There has to be a way.
Nothing better than Diet Black Cherry Soda. So how was your Domino's that you ordered?
I didn't actually order it.
Well, you just...
I just bit the bullet and didn't eat anything while I was at work.
That's so bad for your metabolism.
I know. I ate when I got home, though, which was about 3:30.
I keep forgetting I've got Gold Digger tattooed on my back. In my tramp stamp spot. Alright, let's try this again.
Oh, I see.
Wow. You've done, like, nothing with your character except for shoot things.
Yeah. I shoot and drive. Actually, shoot. Yeah, I mostly shoot.
I thought there was a way... Find new session, leave.
How do I do it?
Well, when all else fails, go to the internet.
That's what I'm doing. How do I start an invite only? I have to go to single player, apparently.
Well, online, go to the pause menu, online creator.
I went to online, then I went to options, and then I went, at the bottom of the list is GTA Online Player, or play GTA Online, and it says it's the current session. I need to start saving before this cutscene.
Aha!
Are you figuring it out?
Nope.
Aha, I figured it out.
Oh, good.
I will invite you now. Because I'm so brilliant.
One of us has to be.
Nah. Steam community helped me.
I was looking at Reddit.
Wow, what a place to go. Reddit didn't help me at all.
I usually go to Reddit for most of my answers.
I go to Reddit for most of my neckbeards, but whatever.
Hmm.
Did I say that? I didn't mean to say that.
And it's recorded for posterity.
Yes. Oh boy, I'm naked in the shower. How do I invite friends?
I don't know. I might be able to join off you, though.
Yeah, join off me, maybe.
Alright.
Oh, never mind. I sent you a game invite.
Did you now?
I did. I just did.
Then Zeddy sent you a multiplayer invite. How do I select
friends?
That? What are these
space
friends?
Or do escape.
Alright.
Like, go to the pause menu.
Eh. Alright, I'm in pause.
Alright, now to go to the friends tab. You should be able to join from there.
Yep. Accepting game invite.
Woo!
My baby.
I'm a higher level than you.
Are you?
Yeah, by one level. And I'm in my freaking panties because I was taking a shower.
I understand why, like, they have to put us in, like, bikinis and stuff, but it's just like, who does that?
I can sing into my microphone to earn RP.
Yeah, yes you can.
While showering? Why is this in the game?
Because why isn't it? I mean, I would do that.
It's funny. It reminds me of that one Dreamcast game with the fish with a weird face on it.
Oh my god, why would you mention that?
I don't remember the name of it.
Semen, I think.
Yeah, something like that.
It's a game.
It is a game. I really want to play it, but I don't think I can emulate it and play it properly.
No, Dreamcast games have a lot of problems. I want to do Saturn games, but the Saturn emulator's got a lot of problems too.
Sega Saturn, why would you ever want to make yourself do that?
Because I love the Saturn.
Alright, I'm gonna go pick you up.
Alright.
And then we can set up the game.
Alright, I'm gonna take my other bike to the bike shop. To the motorcycle club.
Actually, start up the game.
Do I need to have my Kuruma?
No, we can just carpool.
Oh my god, dead.
If you want to expand. What?
I just, with an opportunity to source at a low speed, went into like a mailbox.
And some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon and I'll show you.
That ate up all of my heavy body armor.
Wow, I don't even use body armor. It's just not worth it.
There's some truth to that. So I have like
you an invite.
Okay, I'm trying to get to the motorcycle club real quick. I'm almost there. I have like 5 motorcycles.
I have a moped.
If you join my club, you're using mine.
I mean, I could buy a motorcycle if I wanted to.
The next motorcycle I purchase is going to be the Tron bike.
Next motorcycle I purchase, I don't know what I'm going to buy, actually.
I want to also buy a yacht.
God, how do you have so much money in this game?
I don't. I said
you had $1 million at one point. How did you get it to buy all these cool things?
Well, you see, there was this time.
Did you buy shark cards?
I didn't. Yeah, I did. See, what happened is, funny story. This went on sale, and I was like, "Oh, sale price is $20," but I need money to start with. So apparently, I'm starting out with a pipe bomb.
That's fine. You only need a sniper rifle, really.
I don't know if I've got a real high-end sniper rifle.
Any sniper rifle works.
So I bought, like, the one marksman rifle. There we go. Sniper rifle.
Let's get in.
What are you driving? Is this a gremlin? What the hell is wrong with you?
I like my cool cars. I spent money on this.
Denzetti, we're going to have to talk about your rendition of cool.
But this is Weezer cool.
Well, Weezer is kind of cool.
See my point?
What's with these Hollies dissing a girl? But basically, I've bought this game twice. And
I've bought this game twice also.
Right, so my brother really wanted to play GTA Online. He's like, I don't want to play alone, so I'm going to buy you this. And he bought this, and he bought a, like the 800,000 or 8 million shark card or whatever.
So, oh, God.
Yeah, so I started off with like 8 million something fucking dollars. I'm like, okay, well, first I'm buying an apartment. And then I've just gradually spent it. And then when I bought the game on the PC, I went ahead and spent basically $60 because I like the game enough. I was like, you know, and that gets me the game plus whatever the $30 card is, which ends up being like a million. And so
I spent like $40 buying the game, and that was it. I didn't get any money when I started the game. I was just like, nah, not worth my money.
I figured, like, I have, and I was talking about this when you joined, I have a problem with, so what are we doing now?
Snipe.
How do you zoom in?
Left click, or are you playing with controller?
Yeah, controller.
I drive with controller and I shoot with mouse and keyboard. And then you just go for headshots. Best part is that you're so far away that they'll just not do anything.
I can't even see anybody. Alright, let's try... Well... Oh, there we go. I can see with my marksman rifle.
And it's just a shooting gallery. What?
It's like dirty pool.
Yeah, this is how I grinded money. And this is why I have such a high shooting score right now.
Well, not exactly the
it's pretty easy and it's pretty chill. I mean, there's probably faster ways to make money. This is the easiest.
Well, everybody says to do like the Pacific Sun.
Cuz the AI in this mission is just so stupid.
I keep hitting X to reload, and I know that that's not what it is.
Overwatch.
Yeah, I know. Speaking of which, did you hear about Tracer?
I did hear about Tracer. Alright, and then after you kill a few people, you sneak over to the right side. And there's usually a guy sitting up on the top side, across, just so we can get a good shot at him.
Why aren't you
like,
sneaking?
Like, you want to go towards this pole. We're so far away, you don't have to sneak at all.
Yeah, but it raises your sneak skill. Have you seen my ninja-like skills?
I don't really deal with it. Shoot that guy dead. Get a better vantage point to shoot peoples. Did we kill all of them yet?
I don't see anybody else in there.
Oh, there's more people. You just gotta get a different vantage points. And this is where I usually switch to my assault rifle. I missed. Fall over. And now, oh, dang it.
Yeah, I still don't see anybody.
Yep, and now this is where I switch to my assault rifle and just go ham.
Do you know which...
I play this in first person. I can aim better.
Go, go, go!
Did you kill him?
Oh, nope, I see him now. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, if you kill enough of them, just get in the truck. And you drive it out of the way, because, you know, you don't want to get run a plane into that. I actually like playing with the heavy revolver. I feel like McCree.
I like the marksman pistol. One shot, one kill.
That's why I use the heavy revolver. Not, it's like the same thing, but without the long reload.
Where the fuck is this dude? Oh, I think he's
outside.
I don't
really care. I'm just gonna go get in the plane and just be done.
So, I remember this mission now. I did this with somebody else, and they blew up coming out of the runway.
Because they didn't move the truck, did they?
No, somebody had... someone had a rocket launcher and they were firing at a car and accidentally hit the Titan. And so, like, they were like, well, you can't come because you're a terrible flyer. I was like, all right, well, I'll stay on the ground. And so everybody but me died. I'm just like, well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? You blew up the Titan.
Yeah, it's kind of lame. No, but this is, like, the easiest mission, in my opinion.
Yeah, that seemed pretty...
And you do it on hard and you get, like... 1700 or 17,000.
Now, I know when I did a race, I saw somebody had bet on themselves and they cleared 300,000.
I've done that before, but you have to like be really confident in yourself in the race. And
yeah.
I bet on somebody else winning.
This guy, there was 16 of us and he bet on himself and he walked away with like the 10,000 you make in the game for winning. Plus the 300,000 he bet on himself. It's like, Jesus, how many of these have you done?
Yeah, I usually do this game, this mission by myself. It's really fucking easy. This is how I buy all of my cool in quotation marks, vehicles and stuff.
So have you done any of the heists?
Nope. I've done it with, like, randoms, but I've never finished them or went all the way through with them.
The Kurama is a great car. I think you'd like that one.
Landing gear down. Line up with the runways.
At some point, I gotta get better at flying.
Only fly with a controller.
I actually have a plane.
Cut the engines. Sneak her in.
What, are you worried about the gang attack?
No, there's no gang attack. It's a mission. I just like landing nicely.
Winnebago!
And we're in. That's the mission.
Booyah!
And that's an easy 17 grand.
Actually, you know another easy way we can get money?
What?
Oh crap, I don't have $1 million anymore.
Oh, it's
I can't.
Only 14 grand. What, we could do missions? Like well, that?
No, what I was going to do was I was going to hire you into my crew, and then just for being a CEO, you get like $2,000 or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
But unfortunately, I just spent $1 million on my motorcycle club.
Do I get that for being in your motorcycle club?
Through Evil Tyrants.
All right, let's just go to free mode. Yeah, how else do you want to make money? Because even though that's an easy way to make money, it's really boring.
I figured we would just do all the jobs. I didn't think, you know, we would do one job over and over again. Not that anybody's...
heists. Huh? We need people.
I know... the only people I know who play GTA are, like, Monkey, Whale, Vexy, which Vexy's currently playing Heroes of the Storm, and I don't know how you feel about him. He's kind of...
I like Vexy. It's just, yeah.
I haven't seen Vexy in...
I haven't seen Vexy in a while.
I mean, I've got him on my friends list, and I know he's online, but I never see what he's actually doing.
Hmm. Deposit my cash.
That's right. Make all that bling bling.
Now I covered all of my ammo expenses.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Bring me my Kurama.
It's coming at you.
I'll pick you up, Amma.
Well, I just ordered my armored car.
Why have an armored car when you can have this cool son of a bitch of a ride?
The Gremlin?
Am I not cool enough for you?
I mean, check out this. Is that not a sweet-ass car?
Yeah, it's not as cool as this one.
Took off my
hat.
Let's
go make some money. I know, it took off my hat, too.
It's not cool. So what apartment did you get? Just a regular rinky-dinky one?
It's not rinky-dink. It's a nice, lovely home. The only issue I have with it is it doesn't come with weed.
Mine comes with weed, whiskey, and wine, if I'm not mistaken.
I have beer.
Bunny's online. She's playing 7 Days to Die.
Playing 7 Days.
When I started replaying that, I didn't expect to like get everybody involved in that again.
I never really got into 7 Days.
We should jump over to their channel. Just annoy the crap out of them and talk.
Oh, I don't think it would be annoying them.
Yeah, it'd be good.
I wouldn't want to do that to their mods. That would feel mean.
I doubt they're streaming.
Yeah. I like hanging out with you. You're cool.
Oh, yeah.
But you got this sweet-ass jazz music playing.
Actually, I don't hear any music because I got tired of the copyright thing on YouTube.
Oh. Well, I have sweet-ass jazz music playing right now, and you can't hear it, but it's sweet. It totally matches the aesthetic of this car. My shit brown car.
You know, I'm pretty sure my dad used to have one of these.
The AMC Pacer?
It looks very similar to a Scirocco we used to have. Which, you know, the Scirocco is probably before your time.
It really much is. I was born in 1994.
Good God, you're
Most cars are before my time.
You're so young.
I know.
What was it like in the days of youngins?
There was a lot of candy, and Justin Timberlake was really popular.
I remember at one point I was having a conversation with my coworkers, and they're like, you know, Justin Bieber's done this and this and this and this. I was like, who's Justin Bieber? And they just looked at me. I'm like, what? It's not like he's important, is it? My character is dancing in the car.
Nice.
I may not be able to hear the music, but apparently my character will groove to jazz.
Well, it's like funk jazz, so it's like good. Then again, I just really enjoy jazz, but that's just me.
It depends on the jazz. I listen to jazz, like Ryoko Saba.
Ah, that's cool. I have no clue who that is.
They're an Icelandic band. You've seen the Geico commercials, right?
No. I don't watch TV.
Okay. Back in the 90s, there used to be a Geico, or late 2000s, there was a Geico commercial with the caveman where he's traveling.
And, the caveman stuff?
Where he's traveling in the... Crap, what is it called? Are you going to my house?
Maybe. You have cooler shit than I have.
Well, yeah, I had a lot of money. Oh, Whale's on. He's playing Skyrim.
I'm not friends with Whale on Steam.
Eep.
Oh, damn it. These people are idiots.
Well, you are driving in a rich neighborhood, and they're like, what type of car is this?
It's my first car. Shut up.
Do you see my neighbor in the BMW? She's like, what the hell are you doing?
Fuck off. Wow! Wow! Wow!
You bitch!
Your neighbors are assholes.
Well, yeah. We're rich. Where are you? Did you die?
Yeah, I did die. I'm coming back. I have to repark my car now. I don't want a ticket.
Well, that might be the least of your concern.
Wait, is there street parking? Because, like, there's a spot on the curb that's not red. I assume I could park there.
Alright, police won't find me back here on my patio. I'm so upset I can't really come back out here. Like, you can basically park across the street. That's usually what everybody else does.
I'll park on the curb.
Are you back on the curb?
Yeah, it's a good spot. I mean, parallel parking, why not? It's not illegal to park there, is it?
I don't know.
I don't want tickets, but...
Ah, crap.
Are you in trouble with the police?
Yep, might be. You've led them right to me. They're looking for us. Searching. Done. Okay.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm a little upset about, like, because when I bought this, I was like, oh yeah, there's going to be like a pool and everything. No, there isn't.
You know, this apartment reminds me of my uncle's apartment here in Duluth. That he sold because he had to move.
Where the heck is
that? But it had a great view of Lake Superior.
I keep asking where you are, and you keep telling me. I'm like, enter with.
Click the buzzer. Yeah. I'm such a weeb in this game. It's so realistic. I hate that I play this game and I made myself the person who I want to be, who isn't that much different than who I actually am.
Well, I mean, if you think about it, everybody who's playing this game wants to escape. There's a reason I drive motorcycles in this game.
I guess that makes sense. I want to escape my shitty life.
Well, I mean, I have...
I go here where I have an equally shitty, but not as bad. You have a nice counter. Do you have any wine or something?
Right here.
Ooh. What kind? What flavor?
I'm sure it's probably a Chardonnay.
Chardonnay? I was hoping you had Pinot Noir. It's my favorite.
You know how much I know about wine?
How much?
Chardonnay.
Oh my god. It's not Chardonnay. You are a legend. Thank you.
Now,
Pinot Grigio is my second favorite. You're awesome.
Now, I will drink whiskey.
Ooh, what kind of whiskey?
Well,
Irish whiskey, like bourbon, like what is it?
For me, it would probably be a Jameson, or...
Oh, I love Jameson.
Jameson's the low end for me, but if you ever get a chance, get a Hibiki 18.
I see. I usually drink Jameson because I like Jameson and ginger a lot. It's my favorite. It's my go-to drink. But I have like a bottle of Red Breast sitting on top of my fridge right now. And that's like single barrel, 12-year aged whiskey.
Now, I actually...
$80 bottle.
I also have Apple Crown Royal, and I was quite shocked at how awesome that stuff is.
I'm not a big fan of Apple whiskey or Crown Royal, really.
Well, Crown Royal is a rye, so technically it's not a whiskey. Yeah,
technically. Well, you have some nice clothes in here.
Can
you mind
actually,
if I look?
Yeah, you can actually wear stuff.
No, I'm just looking.
Oh.
Ooh, how come you never wear that little black dress? You'd look so cute in it.
Because it's not, you know, November.
Holy crap, your bathroom is huge.
Hells yeah.
This decor? Beautiful.
Oh, remember how
you're... So abstract.
Remember how you're asking how many computers I have?
Oh, you have a basement?
I have a basement.
I'm coming. I mean, not coming, but...
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean. I mean, I was just in your bedroom, but nah, I'm just going to stop.
Well, stay out of the drawers.
But protection's important. Holy crap, you have a stream set up here. Dual monitors?
I know.
What kind of graphics card are you running in there?
Oh, you know, it's, I'm wrong.
No way. You're running... Oh, you have Millennium?
Oh, totally.
Oh, that's so awesome.
I love this that I've got a garden under here.
It's beautiful.
I didn't want
can
the...
You...
No, you can't walk on it.
Oh, I can't step on your green.
Do you want to see what's in the garage?
I do want to see what's in the garage. You probably have a giant garage compared to me.
It's got 10 cars in the garage.
Mine only fits 6, and all of mine are taken currently.
Yeah, all the ones here are taken as well. Do 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 do. I should be able to buzz you in, right?
I'll buzz in.
Buzzed in Zeddy in.
Ooh, look at this wonderful garage of expensive cars. So you have this expensive car? You have a Cabernet Red going for you. I noticed that.
Not all these cars are actually all that expensive. The I think this one here is the free car you start with.
I have that one. And you don't start with it. You can just get it for free all the time. I have it. I have that one as my off-road vehicle. Ooh, this is a nice bike.
Yeah, that's my dirt bike.
You have a dune buggy?
I wanted a Beetle, but this is the closest they got.
I kind of want an old 1990 or 1980 some Beetle. That'd be cool.
So what I'm noticing is all three of my bikes are gone.
I see 3 bikes here.
No, they're not on my screen.
I see a BMX bike, a racing bike, and a mountain bike.
That's the 3 I should have.
Yep, I see all 3 of them. I can hop onto one of them if you want me to.
I would prefer you not to.
Okay.
Unlike the cars, if you break it, you have to buy another one.
Yeah, that sucks. Oh, you have this. This is an expensive bike. This must have cost you millions. $6 million, to be exact.
It was actually, I think, 1.2 when I bought it because of the biker edition.
Oh, yeah. Wow, you have cool shit. I'm almost embarrassed to take you to my apartment. You live a pretty high life here.
Well, I mean, why not?
That makes sense. You should come see my apartment and how chill it is.
Sure.
I'll give you the tour de la casa. I'm going to need to get this fixed. Good thing I have a good mechanic.
You know, I know a guy, too, who does stuff like this.
Is his name Benny, by chance?
No, Alfonso.
Oh. That's nice.
I also know a Zach who works for me at my motorcycle club.
I hear he's a pretty nice guy.
Sweet. I made $2 off my books.
I'm a horrible driver. You didn't see that? Sorry, it's already gone to shit. I'm sure I can get insurance to cover it. Deja vu! I've just been in this place before. You didn't see that?
No, I'm totally not watching. Optimus! So I got
drifting.
I have a buddy who's on Xbox with this, and all he has, he's bought like each of the garages and stuff.
Yeah.
And all he has is supercars in each garage.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's like, and he's got the worst color schemes too, like yellow and blue, and like it's got to be.
I have him that color just as a joke to say, "Ha, I'm richer than you."
Yeah, I mean,
some people get the kicks off of that.
Well, considering him, I'm not terribly shocked at that. Is that you, Denzetti, that's making all those noises?
What noises?
Like, my mic and stuff was like hissing or something.
I don't think it is. This is my garage. I have 6 cars.
I like the caddy.
So, yeah, this is my heist vehicle. It's midnight purple with gold rims and... Oh, I didn't put white walls on it. Damn it.
Oh, yeah, it is purple.
This is my heist. This is my off-road car for when I feel like destroying shit. This is my Initial D car because Initial D. It's funny.
Does that actually say... Oh, no, I thought it said Initial D down there. I was like... That was actually pretty smart of them.
Then I have my Fooly Cooly moped.
Oh, you've got it set up so you can't get on it.
Oh, that sucks. And then here is my project car. This will be a supercar at some point.
I think Bunny bought this car and upgraded it fully. It cost like $1 million or something.
That's why I bought it. To my apartment.
Just walking around and be like, yo, what's up?
So yeah, this place is pretty chill.
Hey, Mudkip, how's it going?
Hi, Mudkip. Yeah, I got, oh, it looks like I got wine. No, just beer. Beer and whiskey. I only have Jim Beam because I got it as a gift. I'm sorry.
Boom.
Oh, how casual.
This is my clubbing outfit.
Yeah, this is my apartment. It's pretty chill and pretty small.
Drink beer. Mm-hmm. Is this a piss wasser? I don't drink anything else. Mmm, good vintage.
I have a nice dining room with oranges. Gotta have that produce.
Hells
oranges
yeah.
Oranges and apples.
You're welcome to join us, Mudkip, if you want to.
Yeah, if you want to play.
We're, you know.
Oh, Jan. Come to my bedroom.
Oh, baby.
This is my bedroom. I didn't make the bed, I'm sorry. I also didn't pick up my underwear. Sorry. It's my bathroom.
What the heck? This is a tiny bathroom.
It is.
This is a...
Look.
Wow.
Not all of us are rich like you.
I can't get out. I'm stuck in your bathroom.
What are you, R. Kelly right now? I can't even open the curtains, but I'm sure it's a good view. I like this place because it's really close to a gun store and beach, so I can go rollerblading whenever I want. So, what should we do to go make some money?
Well, does Mud want to join us? Because if so, you know, he can come in and we can do more work.
God, I feel so inferior to you with all your money.
Bam. Let's go work out.
I have to spend $100,000 just to change my appearance? What?
Why would you want to change your appearance? Oh, Mudkip's launching it.
Oh, boy.
Bam.
Oh, yeah. I have a different outfit, too.
CEO. Here
we go.
Nice.
Yeah. This is my, when I first made my character, I based it off of the Saints Row 2 Shandi.
Hmm. I can see that.
My main character.
Except for the lack of dreads, that is very Shandi.
I know. I couldn't get dreads in this game, so I was really upset.
Wait. For a second,
I also tried.
For a second, I thought that book was dad ass.
Oh, you must have read it wrong.
Yeah, it's Dad and Incense or something like that. Mudkip, you can also come to my Discord lounge if you haven't been there before.
It's pretty chill.
We're in the cocktail lounge.
Chill GTA.
Yeah, we're not really...
Speaking of cocktails, why am I not drinking one?
I don't know.
That's an issue.
I actually, when my my friend invited me over to his place, I kept drinking whiskey until I died. It takes a while.
Don't look at the my coffee table. I forgot to put some stuff away. I'm sorry.
Now I'm curious. What is over there?
Nothing. Totally didn't leave out Kleenexes and lotion.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's the winter, so obviously your hands are dry.
My hands, legs get dry really quickly, too. And then, you know, winter you get runny noses.
I actually...
Why do I sit in this couch so uncomfortably? It looks so awkward.
I don't know. I would totally not be sitting that way.
No, I would be lounged right now. It's my house.
Yeah,
Why can't I lean back?
Yeah, no. There would be no way I'd be sitting prim and proper. Enough of that.
Not a fan of lap dances?
Oh, if we're going to go lap dancing, I'll have to stop the stream.
Strip club? Let's go to the strip club.
I'll probably have to stop the stream for that.
Oh, you have adult content turned on, right?
Yeah.
It will be fine. It's in the game. What car do you want me to take?
My kid's like, ha 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 ha, dot dot.
You know, I feel like if we're going to go to the strip club, we have to go in style.
Totally. I'm thinking caddy.
Caddy. Absolutely.
I mean, let's be honest here. There's nothing more... Go into the club. Put on my clubbing clothing. Oh, there you are. Whoa. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey.
Actually, I can call one of the strippers over to my place. I spent enough money on her.
Well, it's not the same. You have to have the atmosphere of the strip club. I feel like people just don't enjoy it enough anymore.
I honestly only went once.
I've never actually been to a strip club in real life. To be completely honest, I have no want to either.
I've gone...
sexual attraction towards people, so it doesn't really mean anything to me.
I've gone for like bachelorette parties and, you know, stuff like that, and I've been to some skeevy strip places.
Well, being in Wisconsin and having to deal with deer hunting parents, I've seen them go to strip clubs that are pretty skeevy.
We have We had one in Indiana called the Hip Hugger.
Oh, God.
Yep, it sounds about as skeevy as you can get.
We had a strip club in northern Wisconsin called the Gandhi Dancer. I don't want to park there. That's a bad spot. I'm afraid I'm going to get a ticket if I park there. Good thing there's parking in the back.
Do-do-do-ch.
I hope my driving isn't... get you sick. I try to be a smooth driver. Did my car just have hydraulics for a second?
That was weird. Kind of look like it. I'm surprised you don't have a lowrider.
That's expensive. I can't afford that.
That is true. It is very expensive.
That and most of the cars I bought before the lowrider update. And I played on Xbox 360, so...
$10 for a drink. Good
Drinks
Lord.
Are expensive. What do they have? I could really...
Mudkip apparently... Mudkip apparently got to the point where he got one of your jokes.
Wait, what joke did I make?
He's like, can't believe Dim made that joke.
Well, I've been watching your stream the entire time. I see your chat. I don't know what joke I made.
You'll love me in the back. Keep your hands off me.
You're the one who wants me, bitch.
What? How do I become a dancer?
You have to...
You know, I'm a regular here, but not in, like, the regular that you would expect.
As in, you're actually just creepy?
Shut up.
Oh, he's talking about parking in the back.
Oh, that joke.
Huh.
Sure, give me a... whiskey, that's it. It's like that's all this game ever has. What if I want, like, a pina colada or something? Holy crap, those are boobies.
Yep. I like how she's like, don't touch me.
Oh, she has a cute collar. You're so cute. I like that lingerie set.
Her name is Peach.
Wow, you're flexible.
Let us know when you get in game, Mudkip.
Can I clip this on Twitch right now?
Probably. Are you actually watching my stream?
I am.
Oh, baby. This just feels mildly uncomfortable.
Yeah, you should probably get up. That looks uncomfortable too.
Well, it's more like, you know, I'm streaming it and it got really quiet and like there's two guys watching.
Hey. I'm not watching intently.
Take care, honey.
I remember.
I've had better.
Wow, they don't really have anything good to drink.
Lester, go away. You're my creepy uncle.
From Paris, France. She's sexy. She's French. The lovely foo.
Hey, I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Was she messing with you?
Look at this creepy dude. Look at this creepy dude sitting at the table. Do you know who he looks like? He looks like my freshman year roommate I had in college. Is your name Nick? No? All right. You look depressing, so I'm going to go away.
Sorry, Mudkip.
Same. Can we go? Oh, the bathroom's locked. It's out of order.
That's not a good sign.
Do you want to go watch a movie or something? Strip clubs are fun and all, but no, it'd be so good. I hear they have the new the robot movie coming out.
Robots?
Yeah.
Sold. Mud, you in the game
yet? First,
let's
stop at a convenience store so that way we can like get some snacks, sneak them in. Because, you know, I'm poor and movie snacks are way overpriced.
Yes. Yes, they are.
Good thing there's a store nearby. I played GTA super weird. I'm sorry.
Apparently, Mudkip is still loading.
It does suck, I understand.
Let's eat some snacks. There we go.
We're here. Sorry, I couldn't park in front of the store. It's illegal parking. Are you stealing my car?
You got out and I apparently wasn't quick enough, so I was like, I'll move over.
Yeah, so be kind of careful. This guy who works here is a little bit of a jerk, but it's okay.
So, should I get my gun ready?
What?
You're going to buy something? Yes?
Yes.
Ooh. Do you want a slushie? I like slushies. They have blue raspberry, lime, piss.
Anything else?
Can I buy cola? I need to buy e-colas.
I just bought everything. I just rolled up. I was like, I want your munchies.
Because, like, e-colas are so good. I can shoplift?
Yeah.
Did you notice?
Yes. Uh-oh. For a second, I thought it was a cop walking by. Be cool.
Nah.
Be cool.
Why does it take so long for transactions to go through? It's just $2.
Dude, fishy sticks? Man.
Fishy sticks? Oh, I love those.
And frozen sweet corn and frozen garden peas. Up. And indulgence. Fudge. Sweet.
I'm going to shoplift. Oh, never mind. I can't because I'm full. Anyway, before we leave, Amma, would you like to do the honors?
Get out! You cannot bring mad chasing police into my store! Oh, no! Not again! Okay. I know the drill.
Yes. Yes, you do.
Give me that anime mag, too.
I'll take some of that whiskey. The good stuff.
Look at this chicken in the magazine. It's like, this is so clickbaity. So clickbaity.
Oh, yeah. Give it the gun.
I swear this happens at least once a week.
Oops.
All right.
Let's go. I don't want to be here.
We need money. We need money for the show, so.
Yeah. I'm sure we could have actually asked for a job, but whatever.
Bad girls don't ask for jobs.
No. Not at all. We're like Bonnie and Clyde, but without Clyde, because Clyde's an asshole.
Well, plus Bonnie and Clyde, Bonnie was a... Why can't I roll down the window?
I don't know. You already broke it, that's why.
Did I?
Yeah.
There.
Why
now
do I
broke
have
it.
3 stars? It didn't do anything.
You shot a guy.
I didn't do that.
You totally did.
Hello, Mudkip.
Hello.
Turn off our lights. Go Knight Rider.
So once you get the new expansion, you can totally get Kit.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
I'm. What are them there Duke girls gonna do next?
Okay, this helicopter needs to not be here.
I can take it out.
That'd be cool.
Yes, we can.
Invite Mudkip, please. Oh, crap. There's a roadblock.
Game invite sent. It's not working. I I mean, I could technically call the cops or call Lester if we really wanted to.
I got it. We're good.
We should switch the Prius. They'll never expect that.
We're fine. Ooh, let's go to the set.
Sweet. You think we could escort the payload?
Oh, yeah. This is Hollywood, isn't it? I wonder if we could... Oh, Amma, can I take a cool picture of you? With my car on set here?
Wait, you're at the set? I live near the set.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
Where do you want to... How do you pose? Like, how do you do the,
Hold down reset. Like, the back button. Reset button. The opposite of the start button.
Right, I've got back on. And...
Yep. Then it's in one of those options. I don't know.
Style, outfit, action.
Yeah, it's actions.
There we go. What happened to Mudkip?
This car is slowly deteriorating.
So I keep seeing like this red that flashes up after I take a smoke. Does that mean like I'm polluting the area?
I took the picture. How do I view pictures?
You should be able to. Yeah, rock. You should be able to go to the Snap-O-Matic, I think.
What?
I saw Mudkip behind. Oh wow.
Mudkip's here.
No, like I saw Mudkip, but I'm also noticing that my character is speaking sorta when I'm talking.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Does it like pick up your microphone?
Not quite, but it was pretty close.
Tried to do this.
Is it not working? I can't get it good.
Wait, no, I'm trying to get rid of the border. There we go. Alright, Mudkip, come back. Come back,
I'm
like.
Fun with this car.
Right, but come back stylishly. We're gonna take a picture of it. You're not.
Mudkip, you're making it so hard.
Saving.
Gotta get close. Wow, good selfie. I have to look. You have to get in close and do cool stuff.
Mudkip, it looks like you got in a fight.
Can I shoot the phone out of your hand?
I don't think so.
No, I can't.
Oh god!
Ah. Whoa! That wasn't nice.
I tried to shoot the phone.
I see how it is.
Ooh, money.
Wait, I had money on me?
$265.
Huh. Oh, because we robbed the bank.
We didn't rob a bank. We robbed that nasty old man at the convenience store.
Give me that car.
Quick, here, I'll go pick you up.
I'm in like a mock off General Lee. Hey, Kizo, how's it going?
Hi, Kizo. Damn it, I can't drive. Hey, I'd try you because you killed her. Please.
Where are you guys?
Feels bad, man. I'm dead.
Why don't we start a job so we don't keep killing each other?
I like not dying. I value my life in this game more than I value my life in real life.
So someone tries to bust down your door with a loaded pistol. What do you value more?
Well, if you're a whale, it's not going to be your life because Fuzzy will kill you.
Well,
you know, I always wanted.
I would have to save my life because something else would matter.
I'm gonna go to this one spot. In a way.
I'll get you, Ama. I'm almost there.
I was laughing because Kizo does his sound effect.
Oh, I didn't hear it. I have you muted.
Kizo's sound effect is Mr. Burns.
Oh! Ah! Come back!
Wait.
Climb over the fence again.
Is anybody else not able to save to Rockstar?
Wow.
Yeah, I found it.
Anyway, let's go do... You're in the backseat. Just call me Jeeves. Where would you like to go?
I say we do a job.
What job would you like to do?
I didn't think about Ramsay from Game of Thrones, Kizo. I'm sorry. I never think about Game of Thrones. I don't know. There's got to be a job for all three of us.
Well, of course there is.
That's enterprising like young individuals such as ourselves.
I love drifting in Cadillacs. It so doesn't work. My Cadillac's a little beat up.
We can do a couple races, too.
I don't want to race. Racing's stupid. Shooting's where it's at.
Alright.
I have my pink guns.
I like hiding.
Well?
Hiding.
Ooh, is that what I can't drive. You didn't see that. I'm gonna go online quick. I'll find a job.
Watching this on the mini map.
I'm in the back, like, holding my head. It's like, oh god. What am I doing with you?
Oh, I'm sorry. Let's do a mission. Right?
Sure.
What's a good one?
Well, I'm being sneaky.
So long as it's not the one where you gotta blow up the helicopter when the guys...
We're one person away from a heist. Sneaky.
If we could get, like, Whale or Monkey, we could probably do the heists. Yeah. But I don't think Whale or Monkey are on.
I'm very sneaky.
Let's see here.
Nope. I don't know anybody else who plays besides those two.
Same. Ooh, water the vineyard. Absolutely. That sounds like a lovely time.
Yay, climbing.
I'll set it, the difficulty to hard.
Be the wall. Stay the wall.
Confirm settings. Off current session. Oh, is it only two people?
It says one to two people.
No. Feels bad. Can't do that one. Forget it. Don't join. Ooh. I wanted time at the vineyard. I thought it would be fun. Ooh. Let's do crank up the volume. That sounds like fun. Nope, never mind. Let's see here. Ooh. Nope.
Ooh, a pedestrian. Must resist urge to shoot head.
Doesn't sound like you're resisting very well. Just saying.
Barry resisted. I did not shoot the head. I shot the butt.
What in the butt?
Bullets in the butt. Now I escape into the wall. No, don't jump off the side and get into the vehicle. Get back in the wall.
I think
wall.
He's having problems over there.
Betray the wall. Shoot the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
Are you having issues with the wall?
Shh. I'm hiding in the wall. It's okay. Oh, I can see through the police cruiser. Yay. They don't know where I am. I'm out of the game's logic area. Perfect.
Did you break the game?
No. Probably.
You come see where I am and you can see where I didn't break the game.
Why don't you join a game? And we can get some monies. Good luck, Kizo, on your game. Win those Overwatches.
Ooh, I was just playing Overwatch.
I was playing with Kizo and I was winning competitive matches.
That's nice. I was playing a 1v1 match and I beat the other person straight off. And
I'm so bad at 1v1.
And I sucked at all the characters it chose.
Apparently not as
to be Soldier 76.
It must be good to be good at all characters.
Yeah,
but
I don't know.
I'm not.
To the Cadillac.
Bike. I'm obsessed with my bike.
I understand. All right. Let's go, Ama. We drive in style.
That's right.
I drive in tricks.
So I guess the
thing tricks are for kids.
For the rabbit.
Curse that rabbit.
Whee! I'm flying.
Oh boy. I'm so happy my Cadillac got fixed again. Driving around in a trash Cadillac feels so bad.
Yeah, I'm pretty used to seeing those in my area.
Aww.
Well, let me guess, are you the cause of them being trashed?
Well, have you seen my neighbors?
Oh yeah, they're pretty asshole-y. My neighbors are pretty kind. It's because they understand that we don't have very much. Except for that one douchebag of a convenience store worker.
That bastard. Bet he's got a PS5.
Well, he's also got a bullet in his head, too.
Oh.
Get it? Because I killed him?
I do.
So funny.
I just love how my game doesn't render fully.
What do you mean it doesn't render fully?
It's just my internet. It's like 2 megabytes of in download speed, and it doesn't render the game fully.
That
so I can see in the map.
That doesn't sound good. I think you got to go underneath Denzetti.
I think I do too.
Whee! I managed.
Oh. I see. So classy.
I think we actually need one of those cars.
Oh, we'll do it in the caddy.
Steal an SUV.
Okay, let's go get the, let's go get an SUV, because apparently the caddy won't work. Why did I have to go into the tunnel just to go get an SUV?
I think the SUV's in the tunnel.
Is it?
I think so.
Could you put a map so I can get there? I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, go back into the tunnel.
Oh, I think it's above ground.
I was pretty sure this one was all underground.
Going in the tunnels.
Alright, I'll go through the tunnels. Get a turnaround somehow?
You could go through the water.
Oh, it feels like grease. Do I want to destroy my car? I don't feel like it.
That water's not all that deep.
I know. It doesn't look good.
Well, I mean,
you have to stay classy, Alma. Thought we covered this.
We are in.
I'm not classy. I came in with a motorcycle. Come on.
We have a Cadillac because we're cool.
And I'm wearing a suit driving a motorcycle. What's the difference?
So he's like a spy.
Yeah, he's like Archer.
Do you want stuff to happen? Because this is how stuff happens.
Do you want ants?
Not authorized to be here.
Are you being shot?
You are dead. Thank you.
Did you die?
No, I'm shooting these people saying I'm not allowed to be here.
How dare they? They're impugning your rights.
I died.
Rip, Mudkip.
Not authorized to be here. I say where I want to be.
I do what
these
I want.
These tunnels are so confusing.
Luckily, it's a one-way...
Where do I go now?
That way.
This way?
Yep.
That way.
What are you doing, Mudkip?
Slapping my leg.
Sounds like you're slapping something else.
That's what most people say.
I know, such an uncreative joke. I could have thought of something better.
Yeah, it sounds like he's playing the bongos.
Oh boy, but there's people up ahead.
Yes, there are.
Yes, there
Let's
is.
Get out
you
of the
should
car.
Just ram them all because they have guns. They do.
That's all right. I have a revolver. And do you know
no,
what time it is?
No, sorry. It's a pink revolver. Get it right. It needs to be pink to be fashionable.
It is pink.
Hey, but wait. Is it high noon?
It's high noon. One-shot headshots are so good.
Look, money. Is that Trevor I hear? That sounds like Trevor.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, everyone can sound like a rapist psychopath who rapes bears. But, hey.
Ow.
I died.
Time for everything.
You're dead?
Oh, and Mudkip took the lives away.
No,
Mudkip.
There was no lives to begin with.
Oh, so you've just been viewing us, doing nothing?
Yeah.
Crap.
And you saw my pink revolver?
Yeah.
Oh man, we're gonna have to restart.
I'm trying to remember how you crouched down.
I've been here watching you.
Down on the stick.
I've been here since you started attacking them.
I see.
Yeah. If you go in there, you can see the remnants of my motorcycle. Still there.
There we go.
That's why I
is
said you should
X?
Have rammed them.
Or is it a bumper?
Oh.
Brilliant. Alright.
Are you trying to go in as a suicide bomber?
Let's go in my car.
Press it. No, it's fine. We just had to push right trigger. I want a quick restart.
It's okay. You're doing this for your country.
Press right trigger, Alma. There you go. Get that quick restart.
I can't believe I blew up myself.
That's alright.
I can't believe I didn't kill any one of them while I was trying to do some stunts in motorcycles and stunts. Motorcycle! Where's my motorcycle? My motorcycle's over here! Expense! No expense!
Alma, would you like to drive? Or do you want to take the pickup truck?
I'll drive.
Anyone want to come on my motorcycle with me?
I would prefer to stay alive.
Okay. Have fun! I'm going in by myself!
Your hair is gorgeous. I like that red color.
It's good
I have a headache now. What's with the truck horn? That's so out of place.
Because this car will pull everything out of the way.
You should have had a clown horn. It would have been funny.
I was tempted to do the womp womp wah. But... unfortunately, this car is not very good off-road.
It seems like it's very heavy.
Oh, it is.
It slides around a lot.
It will push anything out of the way. And if you're in this car, just don't get out.
Okay, I have my pistol that I like to shoot with because it's pink. I like my pink pistol. honestly, if I were to ever have a gun, which I don't really want to buy a gun, but if I ever were to have a gun, I would have a pink revolver. And nobody could tell me otherwise.
Well, you know, whatever works for you.
To get him down quick, just shoot him in the dick.
Well, that's one way to do it.
I like headshots, it's more satisfying.
No, you need to make them feel pain. Oh, hello.
Are we just...
Did you just...
What happened?
Killed yourself.
I didn't do anything.
I apparently ran into... Or...
You ran into a generator with an exploding barrel.
Well...
Wow.
We are good at this game.
Yeah. I feel like I'm playing online with people.
Unfortunately, Mudkip, there's another siege after this.
Oh boy. Yeah, you're dead.
Full health anyways.
Alright. Right trigger again. You can do it. Let's not fail.
Woo!
I only got $710.
But I survived that long.
Can I drive this time, Mama?
Sure.
I'll join you. I mean...
Mudkip killed 8 people. I killed 1.
I didn't even get to shoot my gun before I was dead. Right trigger. Right trigger.
I'm hitting right trigger.
I know, it just takes a while. It's a quick restart.
Now, my car is actually set up so crew and friends can drive it.
But it's all destroyed right now, so...
That's not.
I don't see it.
We can call it in, but you're right.
Let's take the caddy. It seems to work well.
I'm sorry, I want a cup holder with my drink.
I suppose you don't get that on a motorcycle, huh?
Okay, this is slippery. Like, very slippery.
We're here to
help. The handling on this truck is weird and uncontrollable.
You should try driving my Cadillac.
No, but I turn once and the whole entire thing flips. Doing flips right now.
Maybe you shouldn't just, like, hold down the gas button and, like, feather it. It's safer that way.
That ain't gonna work. I can't bring
nope,
it right now.
No, holding it down.
I hate my mechanic. I can't be
Why?
Like... I was like, bring me my car. And he's like, I can't bring it down there. It's like, well, I don't want you to bring it down here. Just bring it to the closest sewer access, you jackass.
Your mechanic needs to get fired.
I know.
If you're looking for a new mechanic, I'll do it.
I'm paying him $200 a day. And he's like, I can't do that. Fuck you. I'm paying you. Get your ass down here.
$200 a day? Oh, man, I would kill for that job.
Yeah, I mean, really, I'm not, like, that hardcore of a...
I'm sorry, but I think a hitman pays more.
Yeah, but this way you don't have to risk your life. You just have to drive somebody their car, call
but
a cab,
you are
it's all
risking
good.
Your life.
No, you're not.
Killing them for money.
As a mechanic, you're not.
Well, Jason Statham does.
All right, let's just get out of the car and let's not die.
Carbine rifle it is.
Because if we stay in the car, we're going to die.
Excuse me, I'm shooting his head.
I want to take the money. Don't run me over.
Was I
in? They'll never know who was I.
That did not work. It's okay, I blocked them from getting up.
Well, we got one of them.
Malfunction. But it's okay. When they try and get up, you can just blow up the truck.
It's high noon.
You shot it. Dick.
I did.
You fucked with the wrong soldier. I'm sorry, you shot the place where his dick used to be.
Got to reload. This pistol is so good.
Yeah, because it has the screen on it.
There's another couple coming. Ow!
Got him.
You...
Did you take a lot of damage from that?
He got rid of what's left of my shields.
I didn't even buy any. I missed.
What just happened?
Who else wants a pink pistol to the face?
I think
it looks like it's
behind us.
Ow, ow.
What? What? I clicked the melee button wanting to melee, but I can't melee.
Quit, quit. God damn it. I got stuck on the fucking thing.
On the dead body.
See, here's my death. I'm clicking the page down button on my mouse, not meleeing. Oh, man. Do you want to try a different mission?
Well, in theory, we can do this.
All right, quick restart.
I think we'll do better if we actually have my car and I don't blow us up.
Yeah, don't blow us up this time. Let's get your car. I only killed 8 people? What?
I don't even think I killed that many.
Okay, I've now switched to a controller.
There's my Karuma.
I'm playing keyboard and mouse.
Assault shotgun it is.
You in?
Whoop! You almost hit me.
Oh, sorry. I can't see you. I'm in first person.
Yeah, you can't see a whole lot in that car. We're all in.
Oh, Mudkid's coming with. Cool.
Yep. The only way these games would get easier is if one of us owned a tank.
Yeah. I don't have enough money for that. I don't even have enough money for a supercar, so...
I have one supercar and one... technically two super bikes.
I only had enough for an apartment because Rockstar gave me money.
I earned my apartment, and I didn't even get a good one. Well, I mean, I got a lovely apartment.
Like, oh, okay, I'll buy an apartment and do some heists. Woo! I don't need no car upgrades, no sorry.
I'm getting RP for this.
Woo!
I hope my driving doesn't suck. Did you kill him?
I killed one.
The other one's standing up. There you go, good job.
He's not dead, but okay. Oh my god, I do. Okay, no, switch. I think he ran over the foot there. Hey, just pooped out money.
Well, back up, back up, back up, generator.
Oh, I'm not going to run into it.
I ran into that last time, it didn't blow up.
Totally, bitch.
Oh, you want to kill these guys? Over to the...
I apparently ran out of ammo. Fucking reload. We only need to steal one, So
let's take them both. I've never done this mission before, honestly.
Hey, drop me by one of those.
What? That guy just disappeared. Well, let's just kill everybody because we get more RP for that.
Where is
that
dude?
You do that, and I can go and deliver those.
There'll be another. I just saw your fucking pink pistol.
Isn't it cute?
There's, I think, one more up top. There he is. Who the fuck shot me?
There's one guy around here.
Yeah, it's that guy that didn't die. Ooh, I'm a tiger.
How do I turn around? I feel like Austin Powers right now.
Boop, boop. Fucking put bullets in them. One person is still alive back here.
Wow, headshot right there.
Who is? I can't
is
see
everybody.
Him. There's one person somewhere there.
There's one person way back there.
I killed him by shooting him in the dick. It's okay.
He's coming. Get him soon enough.
There he is.
I missed. Do you want to get out of the car and get him, or?
Hell no. This is the longest we've lived.
Nice.
Don't run over Mudkip. Mudkip.
Mudkip?
Uh-oh, train. Train.
Oh, it's okay. Someone called me Mudnapkin.
I'll drive.
All right, I'll go first.
Come in. Okay, yeah, you go first.
What are we delivering? Cocaine, like.
Well, technically.
Looks like arms.
Looks like explosives.
Yeah.
Is it explosive cocaine?
Oh, that would be weird. Which one?
I went down the.
Doesn't matter.
I went down left, so. Well, doesn't matter.
Wrong one. Damn it. Damn it. Fuck it.
It's bumper tires.
No, it's not.
Hey, guys. How do I shoot while I'm in the car?
Hold down right bumper. And then that's the aim.
Benzetti, really?
Fuck it.
What's the issue? I don't see an issue here.
I will just take care of you people.
Let's just drive through here. I don't want to deal with it. Have fun, Jan. Mudkip, really?
Oh. I think that's it for attacks.
Hopefully they don't want these vans in good condition.
They said
well,
deliver
them. Well, mine's in a better condition than yours. Because you can't drive, Mudkip. Oh no, we're getting drive-by. Oh wow, Mudkip. Nice.
Well, I can't shoot and drive.
Yeah, you can.
I don't know how to do that myself.
No, but I've never been one to be able to. I know I can, I just believe that I can't really shoot and drive.
It's a lot easier with keyboard and mouse.
Do we need
both? That's what I'm using.
No, we only need one.
Okay.
It looks like.
Like midway, I was like, screw it, and I just switched to keyboard and mouse.
Are they still following you?
I drive better with controller. Nah, I'm pretty clear.
Okay.
You could take the second one to see if we get more money.
Hell,
I don't know.
Nah. Out of the way, people. I'm in a supercar.
Zeddy, come on, you can do this. You can deliver it. I believe in you. You you didn't put it in the right spot.
Hey, Mudkip, should I push left on the D-pad?
Sure.
What would happen if I pushed left on the D-pad?
Duh.
What kind of stuff?
Duh.
Wow, your SUV is actually in really good shape.
Yeah, don't... Do you...
Oh my god. Why did you do that?
Why not?
Oh, come on. I shot that thing. That thing should be more damaged.
I drive well, Mudkip. That's why.
But I shot it full force. How did it manage to not get a shot in it?
Oh, we need to get the other one.
All right.
All right. Get me in the car, Ama. All right, let's go.
Can you set a waypoint?
Oh, am I driving?
No, I am.
Oh, okay.
Please don't have blown that up.
Doesn't matter. I already counted. We're good.
Good grief. We are like this.
We didn't look at the explosion. We're so cool.
We're like the Three Stooges of fucking crime.
Mudkip's the crazy one. I'm the.
What are you doing? I'm eating some.
Oh, do you wanna?
Explosive. Why are you eating the explosives? Because they make my insides feel funny.
Go for it, Ama.
You can do that.
Wrong side. It's on the other
side. I believe in you.
Because Mudkip happened to put it over the meridian.
It got pushed over the meridian, thank you.
Maybe you learned to drive?
It got pushed, okay? It got sidejacked and pushed.
Oh my god, you got this wedged up here.
It got pushed, I'm telling ya.
Drifting. If you ain't out of control, you ain't in control.
Why aren't the rest of the cars drifting?
Because they're out of control.
Which means they're in control. Mama, did you miss your exit?
Nope, I'm right behind you.
I didn't just stop on purpose. No, I didn't do that.
Fuck your Hummer. I can push you out of the fucking way, bitch. There is no car in this damn game that is more powerful than the Kurama.
What about that one that can flip vehicles?
That one's probably more powerful, but see? I literally just tapped in Zeti. It's spinning.
We're not trying to destroy the product, almost down.
Well, we're not trying to destroy it. We are.
They call me DK because I'm the Drift King.
But what does DK stand for?
Drift King. I need to quit referencing that movie. It's the only Fast and Furious movie I actually like.
I watched
and
the one.
Absolute shit.
I think I watched Five Fast, Five Furious. That was pretty fun.
Holy crap, we got 20,000 for that?
Yeah.
I would have liked that.
Woo! Mudkip's like,
I barely did anything.
Mudkip did most of the killing, most... too.
Yeah, but he also did most of the dying.
That's.
Let's do this one.
Hard labor's I think gonna be.
But this one's perfect for
hard
me.
Hard labor's hard.
My mind, come on. It's perfect for me.
Thank you.
Lost my mind.
Oh, the Pixies. I could really listen to that right now. Where is my mind?
Lost in the sea of shadows.
I miss the fact that I don't have music currently.
I just have music on in the background. I'm not even listening to in-game. Mudkip, are you in?
It depends. I see a mouse icon there.
I see that. I hate that this game was optimized for console, so it's a lot easier to go to the menus with a controller.
Yeah.
I hate that. Is your car here? Can we just take your car?
Should be.
Oh, you know, if we're gonna go mess with the ballas, we have to be in a purple car. Mudkip, you're not driving. I'm driving.
Well, that's okay. I was just gonna...
I don't trust your driving.
I was just gonna... I was just gonna grab a word from this guy right here. See you later!
He just... Did you just clothesline that dude?
Wow.
Fucking Mudkip is hardcore. He's like, motherfucker!
She's like the Charlie of our group.
Oh, you haven't even seen me do some tricks yet.
Oh yeah. That's right. I remember. Let's go shoot some people.
Away!
Sup, guys? To the dick.
This is so easy with this car.
Yeah. I have a friend who's got a tank, and he's just like, I take the tank on everything. I'm like, have you played with the Karama?
I just like how I rushed in there and then did a flip over the barrier. I should stop chewing on that straw because it's slurring my speech. Hello.
Come on.
Excuse me, I'm not the bait here. You're the bait. Be the bait.
I hate the fact that reloading is so not... Whoop, ballas. Holla, holla.
Holla at ya.
Come on. Reload, damn it.
That's your boy behind us.
Yeah, I'm trying. There we go.
I'm coming.
There you go.
See, I'm shooting.
It's not that, it's the fact that I can't force myself to fucking reload.
I shot him in the face. Are we supposed to steal the truck? Oh shit, let's go get the truck.
It's okay, I have extreme sports on my side.
Let's go get the truck, Amma. After we... Holy crap, your car is dented.
Yeah, but it's still drivable.
Oh yeah, I don't feel a difference.
Help.
Oh, that seamless transition from keyboard and mouse to controller.
Mudkip, we kind of left you behind.
Yeah, I saw that our objective moved, so it's just like, yeah.
Gonna call Fiona.
Poor Mudkip.
I rear-ended a car.
I just realized this could be, if we had one more girl here, like if we had Bunny here, this could be a harem.
Yeah.
It would be a harem heist.
Unfortunately, I don't think Bunny's computer handles this very well.
She probably has a better computer than I do.
Yeah, but her computer keeps rebooting.
Oh, Bunny has computer issues. Feels bad.
Yeah, I mean, her computer reboots like 3-4 times a day, it seems. Where is our truck?
Just up ahead.
Are we supposed to blow it up? No,
nope.
Steal.
He didn't see that.
No, I felt it fully.
And you didn't record it either.
No, of course not.
You're going to delete that footage. Alright, I'm going to drive you right next to the driver, and I want you to shoot his head, okay?
I'm sorry, but I just put that on stream. You're never going to be with... You're going to be with this. Oh. Please.
Come on, reload. Alright, I'm ready.
Shoot him yet?
Jesus, this fucking pistol. Alright.
I'm coming. I won't solve anything, but I'm coming.
Do I have to do this myself?
Give me a second.
Try a different gun.
Heavy revolver.
Try using your revolver. One shot to the head.
Have you tried my friend's rocket launcher?
Well, you don't want to destroy it.
No, just shoot the rocket inside and
so
blow up
how the
inside.
Fuck do you reload when you're in the goddamn, you know what?
It's just, you just have to let it go. That's all it really is.
It automatically does it.
I can't see out of here. So...
I'm coming. Slowly coming.
See, when I put my crosshairs over him, he's fucking, it's grayed out.
Oh, so, is that too close?
Maybe.
Da-da-da, oh no, you don't not escape with me.
Done. Wah!
I pushed the wrong button.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Oh god, I'm in pain. Oh, Jesus.
Oh no.
Okay. Where are you going?
Up the hill.
Now we see the whimsical world of Mudkip.
Wait, Mudkip, did you die?
Maybe. I may have rammed into the back of a truck very hardly.
You hardly hit the back of a truck. Got it.
I may have full force wind dragged slid into a truck.
Oh, you slid into that truck's DMs?
Yes, and then it was so shocking, my character had a heart attack. But mostly because it drank like 17 bottles of whiskey before playing.
Yeah, that can usually happen.
I have that problem too.
Why is this truck faster than me? Feels bad.
Oh, I'll take care of this truck.
No, don't take care of him. I'm racing him. It's a race. No! I'm gonna lose.
Oh, it's okay. I've been doing some extreme stunts all the time.
Ah! Oh!
I overtook the truck.
Pit maneuver.
Passing my next pit maneuver. I missed.
Pit maneuver.
Ah! I feel it's weird. I have a blocker. Ah! No! I got overtaken.
Apparently,
oh,
I'm now on the road.
Bigger.
I'm on the way, my way back.
Oh, this is the off-road portion, isn't it?
Yep.
What would happen if I just drove to the prison?
We'd probably be in trouble.
Oh my god, this truck is so fucking slow.
There's another...
I literally have this all the way down to the ground.
There's another one where we steal a truck and, like, unfortunately... It's like dump speed. It's not going to move at all.
Ugh. Feels so bad.
Oh, you're slowly coming.
Are you just sitting there waiting?
No.
I can feel it calling in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. I'm really tempted to push you, but I don't want to damage your car.
Yeah, if I took like one more hit... Shit could go down. Phil Collins solo, please.
Do 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 do.
Do 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 do.
I love Mudkip's laugh. It is so psychotic. Were you standing there like?
Damn it, I missed. I tried. I'm just trying to get in the garage. I did it. We're good.
Okay, because my character gets no fucks at all.
We see that.
I only got 17,000 for that. I didn't get paid enough to put up with your butt. I killed more than you, Mudkip. What were you doing?
Ramming into the bottom of cars.
Alright.
Monkey's playing 7 Days to Die.
Oh, feels bad. Which one should we do now? It Takes a Thief is an easy one, it's out here.
I don't think I've ever done that one. I know romance isn't...
Let's do it.
I worry about him.
This is the rhythm of the night. I accidentally bought super heavy armor.
How dare you?
It just showed up. I pushed the wrong one. This is way more fun to make money this way.
Yeah, I mean,
doing a tight enough job by myself over and over again is a lot more efficient, but this is way more fun. I'm actually having fun playing GTA. Alright, Alma, I'll drive.
I'm putting away my money.
Mudkip's gonna go off and... I'm not gonna do that. Okay, I should do that. Call.
Considering I have 46,000 and my balance is 56,000?
I have 167,000, but I have 42,000 just on me. Because I always buy my ammo. I like to keep that up.
Ugh, you jackass.
What?
Oh, yeah, you better believe it. Bitch. Oh, fuck! You killed him.
Are you mad?
I have a star now.
Yeah, I do too.
How did I get a star?
Because I killed somebody with a shotgun.
You are a vindictive asshole. You shouldn't do that.
He ran into me.
I ran into you too, but you didn't kill me.
Yet.
You're gonna get me killed with this wanted level.
This car will actually survive 5 stars.
I'm aware. Do you want to set me up with a GPS so I know where the hell I'm going?
Yeah, I suppose. How... bigger map. They're moving.
Okay.
Well, that's going to take us directly towards the police officer.
I just won't go that way, then.
Actually, Mudkip's on his way towards Juan. Looks like Mudkip and him are clashing on my map.
Alright, we took care of it.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Is my driving just impeccable or what?
Thank you, and now I gotta lose the car.
You got it? Alright. Mudkip has the other one, so... this one looks like it's on the interstate.
Oh, I found it. It is on the interstate.
You got it from here?
Yep.
Perfect. On the train tracks under the road. Perfect.
Heavy revolver.
Pull you up right next to it, okay?
I'm just so lucky that the dude driving this crashed into another vehicle.
So typical.
And then I managed to get a hedgehog.
Alright. I've got my revolver on. It's not my vintage one-shot marksman kill pistol.
It's a heavy revolver. That's the one that I use all the time.
Yeah, it's the Magnum.
It's the High Noon.
Ah, train. Ah, police. Move.
Ooh.
Right.
That was an idiot driver. Totally not my fault.
That sounded like a monkey.
Why is monkey here?
It's okay, it's just a dying Mudkip almost being crushed by a train.
Why is this car so damn fast?
Oh, it's okay.
Good thing
I
didn't drive my Cadillac.
It's okay. I survived the train collision.
Hopefully not in the car.
Oh yes, it was in the car. The back is totaled. The back is slid from one side into the.
Feels so bad. I can't catch up.
You have the fuel, Denzel.
This guy's fucking Mario Andretti here.
What is he driving?
I don't fucking know. Like, what, some sort of supercar?
What did you pick up?
Ferrari?
Mudkip. What was the car you picked up?
A vehicle.
Wow, way to narrow it down.
I know. Was it three wheels, four wheels?
It had 17, surprisingly. Now it's knocked down
the floor. Wow, did you take out one of the wheels? I'm pretty sure it was an 18-wheeler at one point.
But when you see the back of this vehicle, it is, it's a sight to see.
I'm guessing it's that one. That explains,
yellow one right there?
Yep. That explains why he was so hard to catch. What? Fucking, that was right to the head.
I mean, I don't have to worry about any scratches to this vehicle after it hit a train. I'm just surprised that it didn't explode.
Why can't I focus on him?
Do you want me to just pit maneuver him?
He keeps driving so erratically.
These guys should have took a motorcycle. They're fast.
This car is not exactly slow either. All right, motherfucker.
Blow out the tires.
I did it.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck. Like, I could not.
Just aim better?
No, I mean, I had it on him, but...
All the way over
I'll have
there.
To get rid of the cops.
You made it all the
I'll
way
race you back.
There?
I'm gonna put... Wow. I'm putting my checkpoint on the,
Man, I only needed to go to the harbor. You're on the highway, man.
Yeah, we're, like, out in boonies.
Oh. Well, then. Like, I can see that. And who's driving the vehicle?
That would be... Yep.
I am dealing with cops right now, so...
Oh.
That's why I'm taking alternate routes.
I just hit in the train system, man, and then I got literally hit by the train. That was...
I'm out in the country where they can't see me.
I can tell.
I'm using the hill as cover.
I can tell too. You're getting so close to the final point though.
Yeah, whatever.
You know, I'm on my way there because I put a waypoint on it.
Oh, that's cool. I look at a place and it says Moose. That's nice.
Fuck your sign.
No.
Guys, it's okay, I found Noose.
Who's Noose?
You found Horse Noose?
No, I found a place called Noose.
It's probably their headquarters.
No, it's right where Denzetti is.
Oh, is that Noose. The place where the attack helicopter is?
No, on the map. If you look,
yeah, it's
right next
I know
to
exactly
you.
What you're talking about,
but
bro.
It's Noose.
Denzetti, you had a head start and I've already caught up.
Well, I didn't have to deal with cops. You didn't have to.
I did. I still had a one level.
Oh, no, you don't, Amma.
Not anymore.
Damn it, you're not on that side of me anymore.
I need...
No, Amma! No.
I need to see the pool damage.
Oh my god.
No!
Oh, that hurt. I didn't mean to.
Oh my, that's a volume modification that no one cannot make. the front's no better. Oh, okay.
Well, at least I don't have to worry about Amma destroying my car anymore.
Amma, get over here. You need to see this vehicle.
Oh my god, that hurts.
Look at this vehicle.
What the fuck did you do to this thing?
It hit a train. Look at the back. Sorry, I didn't
know. Doesn't you look that crazy.
You don't get to see it. The back fixed itself. You don't get to see it.
Yeah, my car is a little bit more messed up than yours.
No. Alma saw it. Alma knows.
Yeah, it looked pretty bad.
Wow. Just force it in there until something happens.
Oh, those eyes. Those eyes.
Hey guys, I'll be right back.
Your stole. Mission passed.
Oh, we're short on weapons as well.
Hey, monkey.
Hi, Alma. Hi, monkey.
Oh man, I lost that chainsaw that Conrad gave me. That kind of sucks.
How'd you lose it?
I died. Remember, I told you I was AFK for a second, and they climbed up and fucking killed me.
Yeah, Alma?
Well, I was going to tell Monkey, if he wants, I can let him into my base later, so he can get a couple schematics for weapons.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if you don't, if you already have them, that's cool.
Yeah,
like, you've already learned them or what I mean.
Yep.
Okay, cool, thanks.
All right, I want to jump back into my stream. We're doing GTA, and we're screwing each other up.
Okay.
Nice. That's
yep.
Fun. Have fun.
Doing my best. Just come back when Mudkip's laughing.
Mudkip's making this difficult for us.
By doing what?
I wanted to do an easy mission, and Mudkip's like, no, let's invade their military base.
Oh, Jesus. I think...
Mudkip, join the game.
I think before we do this, I'm going to use the restroom real quick.
Yeah, go use the restroom.
I think I'm going to need it.
Yeah, I'm going to go get a drink. A stiff one.
Sounds like a good idea. I'll be right back.
I will never make this easy.
Oh, I'm back. Mudkip, you're gonna get us all killed.
Ready.
I have to fly a plane? No! It won't let me shoot you! Fuck!
Evil!
Oh, yeah? Wrong one.
Doesn't work!
Check out my pink sniper.
Yeah, want to know something else? Huh. You can't do nothing about this. Okay, yeah, I'm running.
Get back here so I can wag my finger back at you.
No. Dang, that didn't work. Go, slave! Bring me the freedom! See ya then, Zeddy!
Bye, Mudkip.
No, I want my bike. I just like how I can jump off to that thing with nothing. Damaging. So, Denzetti, I wonder what would happen if I just keep hitting this.
Keep hitting what?
Oh, you'll see when you come over here.
I'm on my way. It might take me a while. I can only go so fast. Don't tell me it's an exploding barrel. It's a gas pump. Oh, boy.
All right, so...
Mudkip.
I've never done this before.
Yeah?
Stop. See this? I'm waving my finger at you to stop.
But wait, I don't give any.
Hi, Alma. How's it going?
Well, I'm not sure what to say to that.
Holy crap. I'm going to go away. I'm going to go to the plane. I don't need to deal with you guys. I'm just going to do the mission by myself.
Oh, I didn't realize the plane was back there.
Yeah. Mudkip, I'm driving.
Wait. Wait for me.
Mudkip, do you not get in the plane?
Get in there.
I mean, you can get in too.
Where the heck is this plane? Get over. Climb. So, how are we supposed to destroy the lasers?
With creative flying.
Say what? Is this a two-person?
Yeah.
It's just a two-person?
I don't know, we can try.
Oh, I'm in. I just got warped into the back seat.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. First person looks amazing.
Whatever worked, I guess.
I can see my purple's chucks. It's awesome.
All I can see is the back of your head, or like the top of your head. And then Mudkip with his really expensive looking glasses.
Oh, really? They were only like $200.
I can't even use weapons.
Mudkip,
don't kill us.
Oh, I would, but my flying is horrible in this game.
Oh, no.
Ooh, yeah.
The only plane I've got is a stunt plane, so...
I'm decent at flying, and Alma knows it. We're gonna die.
As you say that, I lose balance.
Yep, time to bank some cash.
All I see right now are mountains.
Woohoo! I got 100,000. Alright, so...
Like the view of those mountains?
How are we supposed to destroy...
I think my game crashed.
Well, that's great.
Most likely, but I'm gonna land.
Okay.
Never mind, it didn't crash. I just had a network error.
Land.
And Beer Rock landed.
Oh my god, it's broken.
I swear to
god, if I die, I can't see what's happening. I'm just gonna die.
You know what? Probably should have.
Wait, what happened? Where?
Should have landed closer to the jets.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's okay, we only have 5 stars. Fine. No. Oh. Wait, what are the lasers?
They're the
jets.
Oh.
Jets. And we have to destroy them, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, I'm using my fucking homing missiles.
Yeah, why am I not using...
Oh, I got the headshot.
Oh my god. That sounded terrible.
Homing rocket for the win. So many people.
These guys die so quickly right now.
Good.
So many people in such a small place.
How many more lasers do we have?
Just this one.
Ow.
I'm gonna go back to the
plane. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Bring it all set up. Destroy the plane, Mudkip. Oh, I'm dead.
Mudkip, please be alive.
Alright, this time I'm flying the plane.
Why? They did a great job flying.
Well, that's true. He did a great job flying.
Not landing. And we need...
We don't have to get out of there after we destroy them, do we?
Yeah, I think so.
That's going to be tough.
I also think that my game decided to not work very well. Died twice?
Yes, I did.
Twice?
Yep.
I'll push continue. I'm not doing this again. Let's do GTA today. I don't know what that is because I can't even see the thing.
Do we want to stop for a little bit? I mean, it is 9 o'clock your time.
Sandbox.
I don't have to work.
I mean, it's only.
Oh, the Rockstar game services are unavailable right now? What?
That's what I was having earlier.
It's happening to me right now.
I mean, it's only 10:45.
Well, I think it's because I don't have the update right now. Maybe? I don't know.
Well, apparently I'm now hosting.
Yeah, I'm having issues with that. Why?
Why are you having issues with me hosting, huh?
No.
Well, there you go.
Rockstar just doesn't like it.
Alright.
I'm in the single player again.
Wait, I need to buy all my 44,840 of bullets.
Well, I just kicked us back to free mode, I think.
Oh, I'm host now.
Oh, at least I got some money. Hey, yo. Thanks, man.
Yeah, thanks for sticking through all the setups, man.
I'm gonna restart my game.
Okay.
Because fuck this.
Where the heck am I? Are you whistling the Star Spangled Banner?
Huh?
It sounds like
Star
Wars.
I don't know what that is.
Youngins.
What is the Star Spangled Banner? I know what it is, Amma. You don't have to sing it.
Sorry.
My patriotism is already too much for one thing.
I'm sorry, but I'm Canadian.
What? I don't know if I can deal with you.
I'm essentially Canadian. I'm like an hour away from Canada.
Canadians.
We're so kind, aren't we? I'm still American.
Nobody can trust you. You're anti-gun.
Oh my god, make me say John.
Well, that's what video games are for.
I will bring them up in this.
What, guns?
No, Donald Trump. Don't make me.
Well, you know, sadly, I didn't want to bring him up either, but he brings himself up.
With his huge loan of $1 million. Oh, sorry, small loan.
When did Kizo get a loan of $1 million?
Well, he's German, so...
Alma, where are you?
I think I'm in my own... Are you in my session?
Yeah, I see you.
Oh, I'm headed to a place to buy armor.
Okay, I want to meet up at... Because the beach is awesome.
We can go to the beach.
Again, we're meeting up at the beach
now. Oh, shit. I just sent that cop car flying.
Man, oh, I'm having internet issues. I'm going to have to restart my router, guys. That's what's happening.
I just had to do that earlier.
Bye.
I had to restart my computer because I was having FPS issues. That's nice. That sounded painful. Car came out of nowhere, though. Just appeared. There's like, okay, the car just disappeared.
Oh.
I saw that kill feed.
Yeah. I thought I was in passive mode.
Oh. You just said that in global.
Oh, because I'm still a CEO. All right.
And I love motorcycle physics in this game. They're so broken. Oh my god, I just had to render everything.
To render everything?
No, I just had to render everything in the game rose for like 10 seconds.
That sounds terrible.
Yes, it is. It's also deeply horrible in heists.
We built my city. On Mudkip's roll.
Okay. I'm waiting for you at the beach.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Nice having all weapons at my disposal with everything.
But you don't have all weapons. You don't have the.
Well, I don't. For all the weapons I have, but not bullets.
Wait till you get the minigun.
Oh, yes. Oh, it's okay. I'm just chilling at the cafe. You know, having some nice. Fresh water. Okay. Now I'm at the deli.
Where? Oh, where? Go to the map.
That's nice. There's someone on here called Fat Mother Pucker.
Alright, so you're over by the mask shop. I will head there.
Near it.
Yeah, I know.
Barely close.
I will be there momentarily.
I'm tracking your progress.
Yeah, I went to go get my other bike. I'm slowly moving my bikes to the motorcycle club.
Careful, there's two people coming your way.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm in passive mode. I didn't realize. Oh, Jesus, I just killed myself.
No.
I'm going to need more body armor.
But that's something I should do. Put myself in passive mode. And then bank all the money I'm holding. Because, wow, there's a lot.
Yeah, I did that before we left that last mission. Tetsuo!
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Jesus, this thing hauls. Oh, shit. I just clipped somebody.
I was like, wait, why do I only have $17,876? Oh, yeah, I bought ammo.
Alright, Mud, where you at? Yes, I am. Which point? Way.
My motorcycle is blatantly visible. I see you.
No way, bro.
I am here. Okay,
seriously?
I'm getting out of my household. Let's go.
Oh.
Yeah, I just hopped out of my house. You know, my house.
Yeah, I didn't realize your house was, like, right up.
Beautiful.
You just climbed up.
I just confused the bystander. Yeah, you have to climb up right here.
What?
Yeah. Don't go. Step one more bit over there and you fall straight into the void. Come on, let's go to the coffee shop. Welcome to the coffee shop.
Say.
And take your order. Come over to this one too. You fall off the edge if you go over here. Or you don't. I'm confused. Oh, there we go.
Well, it was nice knowing you, Mudkip.
No, it's okay. Because I'm going to appear right here.
Yep, you're outside now.
Oh, I see you. I see you in there.
Sir, I'm trapped.
It's okay. I'm coming to rescue you.
Oh, God.
Oh, you could confuse a lot of people by doing this.
That's weird. Is that Denzetti's car? There you are.
Yeah.
Sir.
I found this out by watching YouTube. It was weird.
Sir, where's my cappuccino?
It's being made, but I can't seem to find the coffee machine. It's just pitch black in here with random wooden tables everywhere.
So you saw this on YouTube?
Yes, I did.
Who found this, I wonder?
That's what I'm thinking. And was it time to search for all over these things? That is my question.
So when you're standing here in first person view, like, you can look into a lot of the different, like, places over here.
Oh, I never even thought about
that. Oh, God, I'm going into free fall.
Oh my, you can see into all the other stores in here.
And if you go left, you'll come out across by the Canal Treats Gift and Clothing. Mm. Interesting.
But you can't go right because it'll just go into the void.
Right, and I did that.
But the oh my, it's disorienting watching you fall in first person.
Yeah, it's weird.
Ugh. But the one problem with it, you can't shoot out of it.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Denzetti.
So I think I know what my issue is.
What's that?
It seems my modem got really, really hot.
I'ma help. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the wall.
But now I have proper airflow.
What'd you do to it? I'll come and save you.
It's too late. The skin is stuck. It's peeling to the wall.
Actually, I can't get up there while you're there.
But now because my internet, my modem is hot, my internet is really fucking slow.
Well, that stinks. Why do you have a modem? Oh, cable modem.
Yeah.
I was like, why are you playing on dial-up? Denzetti, what's wrong with you? This is no longer the 90s.
Oh god, this sounds They still haunt me. Even though that wasn't my era. Whoa! Whoa, Alma, you can go way farther than the Cappuccino Lounge. Yes, there is endless void over here too.
People, you're in the way.
You can go further than the cappuccino wall.
So are you gonna try and get back in, Denzetti, or are you calling it quits for a bit?
I'm trying my best to get back in. There we go, my internet speed's coming back up. I have 63 megabytes download.
Denzetti, when you get in, I have something I need to show you.
His place is pretty cool.
Yeah,
is it cooler than mine?
My house is very chill. It has a shark bite built right into it. It also has a cappuccino lounge by it, and a back street alleyway built on the side.
Wow, pretty classy.
Like, yeah, man. It makes me sound like a hobo, but yeah, man.
Amma's been to my apartment, and that's pretty exciting, isn't it, Amma?
Yeah, I have.
Bathroom's gigantic.
Oh. I've not actually.
Amma, I found another point. I found another place you can jump on.
Did you?
Yes.
I'm still having
solid on top of it too.
How am I able to talk to you, but I can't update Steam?
I don't know. I have that problem too.
Wait, can I?
There we go. Now it's updated.
Come back. I need to show you this epic hideout. Wait, can you shoot up top of this?
Yeah.
What is that noise?
That's coming from Denzetti.
What noise? I don't see anything coming from my circle.
You had, like, for lack of...
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Was that it there?
Yeah,
that's probably
it.
My heater.
You have your heater.
Yeah, can you believe that it's under, like, 10 degrees here?
Ooh, you can't shoot up from here. Perfect. Now I can get... Aw. Okay, it looks like
what the fuck are you doing, Steam? What the hell just happened? I updated Steam, and it put all of the updated folders on my desktop.
Say what?
Alma.
Yes?
I found out where you can shoot from.
As in, like, shoot other players?
Yeah.
But that would mean
now I'm shooting the police.
For some wheels? I'm
just shooting his feet and he died. It's so funny. They don't know where I am. They can't shoot. The AI is so confused.
I'm loading in from a new computer, goddammit. I was just...
Alma, the AI is so confused. It doesn't know whether to exist or not.
Well, I'm not terribly shocked that the AI would be confused.
I know, but it's so broken. Yes, join the Endless Bodies of Police. It's so funny because it looks like you're just dripping over the dead bodies.
Hey, Claw, how's it going? You still having problems, Denzetti?
Yeah, my internet's weird and spotty. Like, it only works with Discord.
It's so
YouTube,
funny because it just
works
looks like they're tripping over the dead police officers. There's just a pile of guns collecting up. The SWAT is here now.
Say what?
I got the SWAT here.
I'll get back to it then.
Boop, 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 boop.
Seriously, I can't request my other vehicle just because I requested one? Fine.
I'm having way too much fun with this bot. Boop.
I can't boop. I really can't believe you.
What do you mean?
Just the, you know, the simplicity of it all. Don't move. I want that car.
But Alma, come over here. Come see how cheap this is.
I'm coming. I just had to steal a car since they wouldn't deliver one of my old sports cars.
They're shooting at the dead police officer.
All right, where... Are you still at the beach?
Yeah.
There you are. All right, let's see this. See how well this works. So how's it going, Claw?
No fucking way.
What happened? I bet that surprised that player.
So because of my lack of internet connection?
Uh-huh.
It had to re-update the Steam client, which basically meant it fresh install on my computer and put all the Steam info on my desktop. So now when I open up Steam, none of the games are downloaded.
What?
Oh, that one player's voice.
That sounds like that's a problem.
Like, I know all of my games are still in file, like, on the folder. Like, I can go to the old folder that it was saved in and, like, open up the files.
But you can't play it because of Steam?
But I can't do it through Steam. Like, none of the games are installed on Steam because it had to create new folders for it.
There's, like, 50 police officers here.
Alma, are you here?
Yeah.
Are you watching this happen?
I am now watching this. There is quite literally...
This is so cheap. And if you see where I am, it's even more cheap.
What happens if I just...
Ha, shot his foot. Alma, are you getting in here? Okay,
I am.
You're getting in here.
Alright.
Just wait until you see where I am. I'm in the cappuccino lounge. I'm literally just up here shooting their heads.
Where are you at?
It looks so funny.
You're up on top of the...
Yeah! It's so cheap!
Alright, now that I know where you're at, let me go see if I can see you outside.
It just looks like they're falling over dead bodies. It's so funny.
Fuck, it's so broken!
What an idiot. They're looking at nothing.
So you're
trying to shoot nothing.
You're literally right here. Like right above me.
Yeah.
I can't see you.
Oh man, this will be perfect when you're just sniping players.
Alright. Let's test
man,
that.
In the video, like it said you can't shoot out of this place at all.
Sounds like they lied.
But I just proved them wrong. Get an ambulance.
Oh my god. Why is this happening?
Oh, Denzetti, you're missing a lot.
I am so upset.
All right.
Like, everything just went to the wrong way.
I can't shoot from there.
All right. Let me...
Like, it's a very small window. I can shoot the top of the grate. That's all where I can shoot.
Alright, I'm standing... Yep, you can hit me. Oh, God, my head.
Yeah, this spot is so cheap and no one will know that you're actually in here. And there was this glitch where when I did it, it instantly killed me when I leapt inside.
There's like choppers all above you.
I can probably tell. Oh, I can see it. Can I shoot it? Oh my god, I can shoot it! I can shoot it!
Yeah, I can see you shooting at it. That's... I don't know what to say to that, Mud.
I have 5 stars. YouTube has lots of information. Ooh, did I just kill the pilot? No, I didn't kill the pilot. I need to get this shot.
That's alright, I don't have to go through Steam. I'll just open it up my own way. So my internet's been super weird.
No, I need to do this seriously. Let me get my scope.
Let me... Let's do this in style. Let me go get a helicopter.
Boosh! Ooh, I killed two of them with one bullet. Yay.
So much for, like, just spending the evening trying to make money.
Well, yeah. I would be making money with you guys if
I'm
my
making
game
money.
Didn't crash.
I'm a hitman crash. For the police.
Hitmen don't, or police don't need hitmen.
They have a lot of
exactly, because I'm killing all of them. And all the members of the SWAT.
You have a point to make?
Like, this is so cheap. They can't shoot me either. Oh, I think I just brought that helicopter down.
Hey, baby. Oh.
I think I'm done for the night. I can't do anything.
Well, that's not good.
But Denzetti, I found a perfect spot that is extremely cheap.
I know, it's not that I want to quit, it's the game's making me quit.
Denzetti, that's not fair.
Well,
you have possession over your things. Wait, can I do this? Can I do this? I cannot do this. I just set myself on fire. Woo-hoo.
Why
so
would
get
you...
this, Amma. Get
Ow.
This. I can talk to you through Discord right now.
Right.
But I can't even load Twitch to see your stream.
Say what?
Yeah, I'm talking to you through Discord. But if I try to open up a tab in Internet Explorer or Google Chrome, I can't do it to open up Twitch.
You would think that being able to talk in Discord would... The only thing I could think of is it's a port setting thing, where it's like, oh, I can't do the internet because of XYZ ports, but I can do Discord because XYZ port is okay.
Honestly, it's never had this issue until just now.
Right.
Like, why would it change?
I don't know. I don't know why it would do this.
I honestly think it's because my modem overheated and now it's just not doing things.
I've never heard of a modem overheat, a cable modem in this day and age overheating. Like, where were you setting
it? Alma, I'm going to New Boundary.
I have my router right on top of my modem.
Well, that's probably not a good thing.
It didn't seem like a bad thing.
Alma, you can go way farther than that little tiny cappuccino lounge. I'm in a parking lot now, behind the wall.
Really?
Yes, the police officers are very confused.
Well, I'm going to call it quits, Alma.
Alright.
I'm going to just disconnect my internet. Be done for the night. Be really upset. Not touch anything.
Oh my god, they don't know where I am.
Have fun, Amma. Have fun, Mudkip.
I'm gonna go take a look at.
I'm having fun just through this like glitch face.
Anyway, see you guys later.
Goodbye, Denzetti.
See ya.
Hope you had fun. Oh, I fell. Oh God. Oh no. Oh God. I am doomed.
Oh God.
Oh
no.
God. Oh no. I am doomed.
I'm on
I am.
The clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Good thing I put all my money in the bank. It's okay. But you can explore a lot more stuff in that tiny little room.
Are you headed back there?
Yeah.
Give me a second, I'll be right over there. I want to see where all you end up, but then I'm probably going to call it because it's here. It's 10:30.
I'll bring it by.
Oh, here it's 11:14.
Well, right. I mean, you're an hour ahead.
Atlantic time. Yay.
Aren't you in Nova Scotia?
Yeah. Yes, I am.
Oh, that's right. We had this conversation. There's nothing for you to do there.
Yes. In my account, we just recently got a skate park, and everyone there is either a really big dick or smokes pot.
You know, Richmond has a ton of skate parks, and when I was in Indianapolis, I'm like, who the hell still skateboards and rollerblades? But now that I'm like in downtown Richmond, Virginia, I'm like, why the hell does everybody not rollerblade or skateboard everywhere or bike? Like, it just makes much more sense because our system for roads is terrible here. Like, we don't use timed street lights or anything. I'm sorry, we use timed street lights, not motion activated. So you can sit for, you know, 2 minutes or whatever on a there should never be a reason for one of these supercars to be out on the road.
I mean, we have a giant golf course that I live like right next to it. But in the skate park we just recently got. But mostly that is it around here. We have a soccer field that is hardly functional, basically. We had to abandon schools and tear one down.
That
because
sounds,
we didn't have enough people.
That sounds about normal, though.
Yeah.
All right.
Anyways, the glitched phase is over this way.
I see you ran so far away.
No, you have to do, like, go forward and hold, like, right to be in this part.
Well, I mean, I'm somewhere, I guess, in the parking lot.
I can't see you. You're not in the same place I am.
No. In my... Now I'm back in the cappuccino.
Okay, yeah.
Yep,
you see this tiny strip here? You want to, like, go forward and hold right, and you'll get it into the parking lot.
Like, I'm on a strip.
Yes, just keep going forward and holding, like upright on the controller, basically. Keep on going so you don't clip off the edge.
Like, I can't move any further.
Yeah, there. I'm right here. See this strip here? I'm on. I'm beside you.
Up. Oh.
See this strip here? This one right here. Go forward, go right, and boom. Flipped. Welcome to my garage. And to get out of here, it's a different sword. Back the same way, or you can jump off the cliff. If you go there, there's an invisible wall. I tried jumping over it, though. Did not work.
Hmm. Interesting. Man. All right, so you stay there.
And Rockstar hasn't found this yet? That's my question. How haven't they found this yet?
Well,
yeah, it's very hard to do. I'm going to guess on controller. Just click.
All right. Stay where you're at. In the back, right?
Yeah.
Let's see. I don't think I can see you here. All right.
Just wait. I'm going to go to the corner you're at. Okay.
Okay, I can see your hand when it clips through the wall.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Now, question.
So, wait. If I do this, you can see it?
Yeah, do it again. I saw something go through the... Yep, I can see you moving your fingers.
Wait, what if I do...
Yep, I can definitely see your arm sticking out.
Yeah. That's what I thought. I had to tilt my character. Because I can now see the light on the hand. It's like...
But of course,
it's
you
like
know...
This can be a clickbait title to your YouTube video. How'd they be stuck in the wall? Wait, can you damage my character?
I don't know. Let's find out. Did that hurt?
I missed.
See, on my screen, I'm actually shooting you in the middle of the hand.
Okay, yeah, it just goes right through.
All right, you try.
I already tried this with the cops.
Yeah, but we need to know, like, which areas... Not that there's any particular reason for this.
Okay. Weapon wheel, please. And I fell. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. I turned on passive mode. That might do something.
Yep, passive mode will cause problems.
Passive. Like what you testing there? Oh, just to see if someone can kill me.
I want to see if I can kill
nice.
Through a wall.
It's like, why isn't it working? I think I'm in passive mode. Yeah, let me just run back over there.
It's the Shiger shotgun.
Getting back and getting in position. You can see it. You can see the arm.
Yep, I can see your arm. It even highlights red that I've shot you.
It's not doing damage, though.
On my screen, your arm is covered in blood.
On mine, it's perfectly still.
All right.
It's clean.
See if you can shoot me.
I wonder, if I do this?
I can see your leg.
Nope, I just tried to shoot your legs. It did not work.
Well,
but
apparently.
I wonder if I do this? It works! You can commit suicide in there! Yeah, apparently you can't shoot out of there, but you can shoot out of the Cappuccino Lounge's door.
Probably because this area over here has... Like, if you're up on the doorway, you're shooting down on people.
Yeah.
Alright.
But you see the mechs on the beach? Like, the line above it is where you can't shoot. Like, above that line, you can't shoot.
Really? Hmm. Interesting.
Yeah.
All right.
Like, when I was there, I could only shoot the top of this sewer grate. I don't need a bike.
So you're coming back to my house, then?
Yes. I mean, I can go to my house, change my character. Be bored with my character.
Do Do you have, like, multiple online characters?
I mean, I could.
On the Xbox, I think I have three. I don't know why.
I think...
Oops.
Oh. I think I modeled my character off of a YouTuber's character. Yeah, I believe I did. Why the eyes just pop out of its head. Why I also make it wear glasses. Where is it called? Loose. To hide its horrible, disfigured eyes.
I just wear glasses because, you know, in real life, I wear glasses.
No, but the YouTuber had an owl mask on. That probably gave it away.
Wow.
What happened?
You didn't see me, like, mess the fuck up?
No. What I just saw was my computer rendering. Because right now, you're jumping all over the place.
Oh, because you probably have that slower internet speed.
Mm-hmm.
So, I did do that once.
Like, right now, you just landed on top of that mountain.
Well, I actually did land on top of that mountain.
I know, I can tell because it actually hit the mountain. And didn't glitch off the mountain.
I love as soon as it goes into the garage, it's all fixed. It's like, no problem.
No problem. We'll get this fixed for you in 2 seconds.
There used to be motorcycles over here.
Yay, my category of stunt vehicle.
Which one?
Bikes. Motorcycles. Haven't you seen what I did? Oh yeah, you haven't seen what I do.
I saw you,
like,
do.
In my apartment, like, you know, by the movie studio, there's like a giant bridge. I want to say the intersection. That's probably wrong because I don't live in a city and know names of places. But I just like to ramp off the bridge. I can see you're moving vehicles somewhere.
Yeah. The right side is the race side.
I'm pretty sure I have, Yeah, there it is. This is what the character off mute.
Are you wearing a hat now?
Yes, I am wearing a hat now. This is what the YouTuber's character is based on. Without the hat, without the sunglasses, and with an owl mask. And a red and white, red and white, a Canadian flag jacket, let's say that.
Like a Union Jack sort?
It's a red and white jacket.
Do you mean to, are you still in? There you are.
I just got out. Actually, I mean, I could probably pull off some tricks by this house.
You could probably do quite a bit around here. But I'm going to go ahead and log off for the night.
Okay.
Mudkip, it has been a blast.
Yes. Revealing spots that you didn't know of, and I didn't know that the possibilities of boundaries.
Yeah, that's true. And now, you know, we've recorded
Actually,
it on YouTube.
There are more spots I know of from this video. I could link you the video, but what it's called.
I probably wouldn't watch it, to be honest. Because something like that's not really all that appealing to me.
Yeah. But the person who voices her is kind of annoying. In my sense. I just don't like the way he talks. It's way too cheery.
Yeah, that's probably a problem.